COVID-19 screening is vitally important for the safety of our children in the coming school year. So during the 2021-2022 school year, there will be bi-weekly screening at the schools, and an optional COVID-19 saliva screening will be offered for each public school student on a monthly basis. The screening is a quick and easy saliva screen that will be done by the schools, and your participation is strongly encouraged for the public health of Bermuda. Three types of saliva screens will be offered. The third screen requires a saliva sample with no supervision. It works as follows. The student removes the saliva screening kit from its packaging. The student then deposits a saliva sample into a tube containing a safe preservative. The tube is shaken several times, labeled with the student's information, placed in a bag, and sent to the lab for processing. The student may not eat, drink, or chew gum for 30 minutes before testing. If they have done so, they will have to wait 30 minutes before starting. That is all that is required. We encourage all students to be signed up for the screening. To sign your child up, please go to the web address that appears on your screen.